Welcome to the Hubee D's postgame interview. Following today's 16-9 win against Belmont Abbey, it's senior day. You got to be feeling great, especially since the last time you gave them, you played them. You gave up 21 goals. Today, you shut them down. 9 goals in the game. We were talking about the last one came late. What do you attribute that change in?
Well, I think that the first time we went out there, I don't think that they believed in themselves fully. And today, obviously, it being senior day, they wanted to play for the seniors, wanted to get the W for the seniors, and they did that. And I think that they truly do now see the potential that they have and what they can do in this conference.
Absolutely. We all saw on the field today. They were a force to be reckoned with. Now, you're talking about the seniors. This senior class has been here for 4 years, obviously, but also they mean a lot to you and to the program. Can you talk about what they've accomplished both on the field and off, and what they've meant as you build a program here?
Well, every year, is a special time, and, I always get a little emotional, but, they've been with me for 4 years, Melissa 5, so, they definitely have worked their butts off for me, and that's all that I can ask for.
Absolutely. They're a special group of girls, and we'll be talking to 3 of them later, so definitely would be fun to ask them some questions about their time here. Now, you have 2 regular season games left on the road. Commerce is up next. Today was a big win, but obviously you go back, you have to prepare for the next game. What are we going to see some changes you'll be making on the field as you get ready?
I don't know if there's much changes that we need if we play like we did today, but I think that if we go out there and realize that, if we play this way, if we, win as a team, then we're going to be able to, beat Converse and go into Pfeiffer and give them a run for the money. And obviously if we do those things and come up with 2 W's, we're going to be the number 2 seed.
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much, Coach.
Thank you. We'll be right back.